He's like one of my children. I would do the same thing for my children. I would, you know, pick out what's best for them. Pets become very, very important parts of our lives. And I think we would do just about anything for Charlie. He gets what he wants. That's why he gets Kal Kan. I like the meaniness. I like the texture. I like the gravy. Charlie gets lost in a bowl of Kal Kan all the time. It's not the only cat food we've tried. It was not the first cat food we tried, but I think it's the last cat food that we'll try.
See if your cat prefers Kal Kan.